Okay.
So can you tell me your favorite restaurant?
My favorite restaurant is Taco Bell.
Hi, my name is Dani Langworthy. I love Taco Bell so much because it's like my second home. I come here when I'm stressed and when I just want a good meal, a good cheap meal, because I'm a broke college student. So on a good day when I'm not broke, I go to Taco Bell maybe twice a day, about 4 days a week, 4 to 5 days a week. So I usually order the beef quesarito with nachos and then a Mountain Dew Baja Blast. And that usually entails, I'm very full at the end. They have a limited time rolled chicken tacos. So today that is what I ordered, and I got nacho cheese dip sauce. If it's your first time coming to Taco Bell, congratulations, it's your first step. The atmosphere is good, they play good music, they have comfy chairs, like this one. They have great, like, stuff here, and the food's good, it's cheap, they have a dollar menu. Taco Bell is the healthiest fast food restaurant, so that's a plus one. You kind of want to start off with a beef soft taco, but if you're a hard taco fan, I'm not a hard taco fan, then you get the hard taco. But you want to work up to, like, the quesadilla is really good, the chicken quesadilla. And beef quesarito is my favorite, because it's a beef burrito, but, like quesadillas wrapped around the burrito. So it's, like, double cheese. It's under $3. It's good. It fills you up. Not all the way, but it fills you up. I also like to get the chicken quesadilla. It's really good. I like to get beef soft tacos. I like to get the caramel apple empanada. It's so good. It's the best dessert here. If you just want nachos, you can get like the nacho supreme. It has like just all that stuff on top of it. Burritos, just any burrito. Stuff in it. The one I really like to go to just because like their food is good and like it's just good is the one at Kent State. So when I go home, it's very disappointing.
I know some of the workers here. I know like their names just because of the receipts. I don't know if they know my name. I'm pretty sure they do. I think they know my face. I come here way too often for them not to know who I am. So I come to Taco Bell so often that there's a contest on the back of your receipt, and I enter it each time, and I'm gonna win. Like, I'm gonna win.